enemy soldier! Catching up! I can help!
Lost objective apples.
You want those wounds patched? I can fix your wounds.
We have lost objective Butter.
Sniper! Move it!
Plane.
Losing objective apples.
You won't. I can fix it.
We are losing objective Butter. We have lost the sector.
The attackers remain.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector. Fifty attackers remain. Objective button. We have lost the sector. The enemy has reached the final objective.
Enemy tank! Over there!
Objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Fifty attackers remain.
Enemy tank spotted!
We are losing objective Charlie.
They're hitting us hard! Don't let them take the objective!
Tank spotted, sailor!
We have lost objective two. We have taken objective Charlie. Twenty attackers remain.
Victory! Soldiers, be proud. Our defenses are holding. We have shown the British that might is nothing compared to faith. Keep your head high and be ready.
Soldiers!
Objective apples.
Damn it! I see an enemy soldier! Soldiers sighted!
lost objective button.
Tank in range!
Be noble in defeat, be humble. Though the British rejoice, these lands cannot be owned. These sands will always be free. Now march back to our homelands and walk with pride.
Though the Allies were victorious across the Middle East, the problems of victory remained to be solved. Clashing ambitions, broken promises, and manipulated borders planted the seeds of new conflicts that would dominate this region for many years to come.
Whatever you think of these damned Turks, you cannot call them weaklings. Their army must have marched across the whole bloody desert in about 10 days, under this burning sun. Right now they occupy the far bank of our precious canal. I can see them watching us like...
I have long realized that the ambition of my life has been to go on a great military campaign. With dawn, I see that wish fulfilled.
Thousands of us wait quietly in the hull of this old collier ship. A Trojan horse, ready for the Ottomans with our sharpened British steel.
I saw the maps that the commanders are using. They're from the Crimean War, over 50 years old.
How many times will I see the sunrise over a battlefield? This old dog might be getting too tired for war. After this campaign, it's time to call it quits.
Soldiers, today we seize the beating heart.
We have lost objective Apples. We have taken objective Butter. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Half of our forces remain. We have taken objective Apples.
Watch out, a soldier!
Soldiers remain. return to the combat area. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy Pleasant. We have secured the sector.
There's a shock trooper!
Fought well, but lost. Soldiers, we have come 3,000 miles to finish this war. It is too far to fail. At them again.
We are being reinforced with a dreadnought.
objective button. Objective butter. We have taken objective apples. Sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. The final objective is within our reach. We have taken objective apples. Return to the combat area.
You are the victors. You have fought like heroes, served your country nobly, borne your wounds defiantly. We will now make our way to Achibaba.
Though the British did manage to capture and hold V Beach itself, they were soon locked in a stalemate, with both attack and counterattack gaining little ground. After 8 months of torturous trench warfare, General Hamilton launched one final attack in an attempt to take the first day's objectives, the village of Krithia and the high ridge of Achibaba.
The sunsets here are glorious. Reminds me of Rangoon, though they are spoiled by the incessant bombardment of heavy guns.
We agreed on an armistice to bury the dead, and as we worked together, I offered an Ottoman one of my last cigarettes. He offered me a light.
With little to do, some of the lads played a makeshift game of cricket. The victors got the last of our rations, tea and jam. Some of the boys laughed. I could not.
I can see the end in sight. We can take this town. As long as the POMs don't piss away our momentum, I wouldn't put it past them.
I'm out!
For you. Anyone?